Okay, so what is once again up, everybody on YouTube? Tubers Gaming HD right here, back again with another video. Hope you guys actually had a good day out there, and hope you make sure to work out every single day, because that is actually how you get somewhere in this life. Make sure to go ahead and hit the thumbs up on this video, and if you haven't done it, click the red button down below to actually subscribe to this channel. That would be cool too. In this video, I'm gonna go ahead and take a look at all the trucks in Farmers Arena 2019. And if you think it's good already, I can see right here we got an American truck, and I do believe it is pretty freaking cool. So go ahead and hit a thumbs up if you like that. Of course, that would be lit too. So American trucks and stuff like that. We have like this and this and this. That's like, for me, American trucks, and then we have the Europeans one right there. So that's what we do have. The trailers right here is also looking quite dope indeed. The Wilson trailers right there is definitely some good things. Also Wilson right there, I really like Wilson trailers indeed, because it is looking so phenomenal. It is actually looking quite freaking cool, those Wilson trailers right there. So if you're gonna go, oh Jesus, if you're gonna get into this, like, at first we have the biggest truck right here, the American truck, which is, just gonna go ahead and check it out right here, trucks. It is actually the Road Runner. It has 620 horses under that hood, and you can change only the color on it. Then we have the Hulk right there, 550. The Man-Chi GS, 500. The Phoenix from Tatra, it's 462 horses. And then we have the Lizard Warrior. I'm a motherfucking warrior. $190,000, and it is 460 horses under the hood. So that's what we do have right here at the beginning. At least this Road Runner from Lizard is looking good. 620 horses. That's dope indeed. So we got it right there. This is how it looks like with the trucks and stuff like that. And I gotta say, this right here looks just evil. It would be pretty cool if it just kind of shows like big black smokes up there of the pipes. It does also throw a little bit, but not like big black smoke. It would also be cool if you could actually tune it to have more horses. Actually kind of tune it to get some big black smoke. Big black smoke. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and see if this Wilson trailer right here will succeed. I think this Wilson animal trailer is just looking cool. I do actually think that this setup right here indeed is looking even more cool. I do actually believe that. I don't know what you guys think about this setup right here, but it is probably one of the most Americans. Okay. Sucks a little bit with the picture right here. You should be able to see yourself right here, but you're not. But on the sides, no, not even on the side, it is working, so that's bad. You can actually see a whole other land right there in this mirror. So that sucks a little bit. At least it is pretty strange that you cannot see yourself. So that's how it is right there. But pretty cool looking right here with the Wilson animal trailer indeed. It is looking quite dope. And that's just my opinion on it. I don't know about yours, but you can actually throw your opinion down under in the comment section if you want to. Lights up on the sides right here, as you can see. And on the back of the Wilson, and on the front of the truck, there's only one option, like one light on, light on, light off, light on, light off. That's the options that you do have. If you go over here to the next one, this is Hulk. This is the second based one, and it is also a quite big machine right here. It's actually a longer reach machine, if you can say that. So if you're going to go ahead and throw the other Wilson trailer on this, we're going to go ahead and see how that looks. I think it is also going to look quite dope too. Right there. Maybe it's not kind of suiting this like totally, But it's still looking quite dope with it on, at least. Because it has this long transformation right here. It will probably suit one of the other ones, like, even better. We can go ahead and check it out. And this also have double pipes. All the American trucks actually has that. And it is looking so awesome. Really, really is. Gonna go ahead and see right here. No, it's not even better right here at this. So it's actually okay, but it is a long reach, as you can see. So that's just so that you guys know it actually. Kiki, do you love me? I'm down for you always. I don't know if there is a hitch on the back of this Wilson right here, but let me see. No, not of that. Not of that. But do we actually have a hitch? I thought that we actually would have a hitch right here. Isn't there? Is that a hitch? Because you need to hook this upon something. I think this is actually for a truck, isn't it? Don't quite know though, but yeah. But if we go ahead and get this right here, this is the Man GGS. Kiki, do you love me? My down you always. You can actually throw it on like this if you want to. Does also look quite cool indeed. Kiki, do you love me? My down for you always, Dini. You want me? So that's kind of also pretty good with this. As you can see right here, looking dope too. But I do actually believe that I'm going to play most of all with the American trucks. If I have to get like trucks and play with them, I think I'm going to use the American trucks actually, because they are just looking phenomenal. They're actually looking quite dope, those trucks. So that's just my opinion, of course. Once again, my opinion. And you are free to have your opinions in the game and stuff like that. So, yeah, my opinion, just my what I'm saying. Over here we do have the kind of smaller trucks right here, the Tatra and the smallest one in the game right here, the Warrior, which is not that small at all. Actually, it's a 450 horses truck, so it's not like small, but it still is a small truck indeed. I do actually believe that. Kiki, do you love me? Oh my gosh, would be great if you can actually get this on. So this is not a Wilson, but it is still a pretty huge thing. You can throw some more lights on this right here actually, so that's dope. Is it light on the trailer or what is it? I think it is actually light from the trailer, so that's cool too. And you actually do have, you can empty it underneath right there, and that's cool. And that is also because you cannot kind of like empty it on the back of it, so underneath you have to empty it. Strange, but still okay, I think. Not something that you see every single day, but okie dokie. Kiki, do you love me? Do you want me? So yeah, that's kind of pretty much how we feel about that, I think. And I think we actually feel good about that, of course. So that is another thing. But the truck right here is looking quite dope, indeed. Let me know what you guys think about the trucks in the game. I really want to know. I don't think that I'm gonna play as much with the European ones, but I'm definitely gonna go ahead and buy this right here to my farm because it's looking really, really dope. So I just want to say once again, big thanks for coming through right here in the video. Please go ahead and hit the thumbs up on it if you haven't done that. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel, of course, if you haven't done that too. And also, throw a comment down below if you want something to ask me or just have some questions or anything like it. throw a comment. And then we're going to end this video and we're going to see you guys later. Thanks for watching and thanks for coming through. Bye guys. Bye.